All right, this is cabin V25 on Carnival Elation. It's on deck 11. It is a junior suite, but it has an obstructed view balcony. So it'll be slightly cheaper than the regular balconies, but obstructed view, if that doesn't bother you. You just saw the safe on the storage area as you came into the room. There's your main room. There's your bed. There's your sofa. Chair there. A little bit tight conditions, aren't they? This is your balcony. As you can see, obstructed view by lifeboats. So if you want to sit there on a narrow balcony and stare at lifeboats all day, it's all yours. Shocked how narrow they actually are. Obviously, this was set up for twin beds. It's two single beds. Another window there you could look out the balcony on. And there's some more shelving for you right there. A cupboard space for your life jackets. More cupboard space. So plenty of storage areas on this ship. On this cabin, sorry. And then there is your bathroom. It's a fairly standard Carnival bathroom, even though this is technically a suite. Slightly larger maybe than your average bathroom, but not a great deal. So again, this is cabin V25, partially obstructed view. I would say that's slightly more than partially obstructed, but let's just say obstructed view, cabin, junior suite, and that is where it is. You can see the life jackets right there. So the orange one's basically partially obstructed, green one's not. Any questions? Email me anytime, cruisingsuitguy@gmail.com. I promise I'll reply as soon as possible. Want to book a cruise or any type of travel? We are travel agents. Check out our site, elitetravelconnection.com, or email me, mick@elitetravelconnection.com. We are here for you. Finally, subscribe, please. Pretty please. You know you want to. Go on. I won't beg you. Okay, I'm begging. Please. Subscribe! Thank you.